one of our top stories out of the Netherlands this hour. Queen Beatrix announcing that she is abdicating the throne. Our royal correspondent Max Foster is with us now from CNN London. So when does she actually step down, Max?
30th of April, she abdicates. She hands over to the Prince of Orange, her eldest son, and she said it was a very difficult decision. I have to say, Hala, it's not uncommon for this to happen. I mean, in other monarchies, perhaps, the monarchy is handed over on death, but in the Netherlands, it's quite frequent for it to happen on abdication. So the last two queens actually abdicated. So she's not unusual, but she said it was time for a new generation in the Netherlands. She said it's a timely time for this to happen because the country marks 200 years of the monarchy this year. She made a statement on national television just in the last few minutes, and that was a statement to the nation. Also, the Prime Minister followed up with a statement saying that Queen Beatrix was an icon and they need to throw their support now behind the Prince of Orange as he becomes king. So she becomes a princess now, and there's going to be a king for the first time for many years in the Netherlands.
All right. Equal opportunity to the throne there in the Netherlands. Thanks very much.